What is up, guys? Epic Vanilla here, and we are back with more Unturned. I haven't played this in ages. I've forgotten how to start. Okay, there we go. Are we in the house? Oh, we are. Yeah. I remember now. Dear God. What do we have? Oh, yeah, we have all this shit. Wait, don't I have two of them? I swear I got another one. Yeah, oh, wait, no, wait. Ah, there it is. Yeah, oh, I had a timber wolf. I forgot about that. Bandana. Do we already have one of them? Yeah, I do. I don't need another one. Get the fuck out of here. yeah. I got the fucking things. Right. Where should we go? I feel like we need to go to that island in the top right there again. And I also want to... Should we do the island run again? Actually, no. Let's do... Wait. No, it's not that island that I want. It's the bottom one, the Alton's Idol. So let's go there and hit the Kensington campground on the way down. Sounds like a good plan. Wait, no. No! I want to go to the Holman Island. Jesus. I'm pretty sure... Yeah, no, it's the Holman Island. So I'm going to come out and go... Right, I'm going to hit the farm and the other farm. I'm going to hit both farms, and then I'm going to... Shit, I keep pressing the wrong button. What am I trying to do? Okay. So, yeah. Okay, right. Right, let's... Yeah. Let's go. How do I... There we go. Stand up? Yeah. Ah. Bam, diggity. Now, what was I driving? Was it this? Yeah, it was. Reverse. Sorry. Okay, let's go. You should be able to have the map up, like, when you're driving the car. That'd be a cool thing. Oh, shit. That was loud. Alright, let's do the farms. Stop the first one. Wait, that's not one of the first farms. This is here. Dear God. Okay, right, let's just get out of that because they're gonna fuck it up otherwise. Okay. Gas can. Sweet, I'll put that in. Well, drop that shit. Oh god. Is that fixing it? No, it's not. I don't know if you can hear that. Oh, chainsaw. Fucking yeah. Hell yeah, I just got one of those. Haven't used one of those in ages. Haven't had one in ages. So, a swift magazine. That's not what I want. That is not what I want. Oh. Well, that's good. That farm just gave me nothing. Like, oh wow, apart from the chainsaw actually. I lie, it gave me something. Let's go to the next farm. Brum brum. Shit. What the fuck happened there? It's like a crash course, except you've got to hit everything. By everything, I mean zombies. Oh, what? How did I miss you? Who died? Oh shit. Another one. Axe, I don't need you. Ah! Oh shit! That scared the crap out of me. Buckshots. I need. Oh wait, what? Alright. Bow. We haven't used a bow in a while. We need a compound bow. That's what we need. I don't know where to find them though. I assume I'll come across one at some point. I must do. Swift magazine, a snare, and some sort of seed. Okay, let's go to the island. Now, where's the best way? Oh, I guess just straight there from here. Straight to the water. Oh, I really want to be this side, don't I? So if I go around these... Oh shit! Are you gonna stop there or is it gonna roll back? No, okay, cool. And then we swim. Yeah, this is definitely the right island. They should so make boats in this. I mean, I know you can build bridges, but that would take ages. Because, I mean, look how far this is. It would be cool to get a car over there, though. Ugh, this is the boring part. Well, this is fun. Just gotta go around this. When I eventually fucking get there. Yeah, there we go. Right. Yeah. Hey, there's the Confederation Bridge. Right, why is there no zombies here? Travel pack. I don't need you. What do I have on at the moment? An Alice pack. Oh. What? Fuck. Can I not turn my geezer around? Oh yeah. I do have an Alice pack. I'll just check him, because I want to get a rucksack, unless I already have one, I can't remember. I think I decided I wanted a rucksack, because it was better. I'll take it, I can put that up somewhere. Is that a Mosin? I think it is a Mosin, yeah it is. I'm getting good. He says, just trying to hit this fucking zombie like 5 times. Jesus. He did not want to die. I need to take some medication. Oh, I don't have any decent size. Why do I have this? I can't even... Outfield. I need to use it then, really, don't I? Consider yourself. Bang! How did he not hear that? This fucking stupid zombie here. Ah, see, now you're just fucking. Oh, what? You really? How did. That was just unfair. Drop it. Hello. Whoa, I heard something again. A note. Orange glow stick. Knapsack. Get the fuck out of here. School bag. What do we have in here? Moldy orange juice. Oh, milk. Milk is good. Yes. Morphine, sweet. Okay, that's what I can use. To ease the pain. Another med kit. A bayonet and a 6x zoom scope. What can we put the bayonet on? Well, not this. What about this? Oh, I've already got a bayonet on it. What is gun number four? Is it a nouveau? Oh yeah, that's the one with the thingamajigger. Oh fucking Jesus. Okay, 2 seconds. Let me oh crap. Wrong buttons. God. That was quite scary. Oh shit. Oh fucking Jesus, I'm just retarded. Oh yeah. I want to get the gun so I can kill him with the gun. Ah! Fucking hell, this is difficult. Zombies. Leave me alone, okay? Yeah! You die! You bitch. Well, I wouldn't really say that was very worth coming over here, but oh well. Where to now? Should we eat some berries? Should we try pink berries? I can't remember what pink berries do. They're gonna make us trip balls. We shall see. Oh! Pink berries are good. Sweet. I reckon there's some more berries in that bush there. And I'm gonna eat them. And then I'm gonna drive a car. That's what I'm going to do. This is going well so far. Oh wait, that's not a bush. I thought that was a car, and then that was the bush. Not. I thought that car there and that bush were switched. Oh well. If anything's better. Hopefully there are berries. I want to see. I reckon there's going to be blueberries. Oh, blueberries. Blueberries. Oh my god. How the fuck did I know that? Oh well. Fair enough. I think blueberries make you trip. Yeah! Okay, right. Let's do this. Where should we go? Dear God. I reckon we should go to Montague. No, not Montague. Yeah, Montague. Which was Montague? Yeah, we go to Montague to look for. No, look in the gun shop. That noise is well creepy. So many zombies. How many are actually behind there? You can't really see. Oh shit. Fucking hell, that noise is creepy. Oh, okay, fuck that. Oh, everything looks boring now. It's kind of disappointing. Oh shit. I did not mean to do that. No! Okay. Don't panic. Stay calm. What? I started moving before the car fucking started. Realism. I want to go over there. Make the island way bigger. Or the map, sorry. And slowly turn. Yep, today's it. Bam, diggity. Bam. Fuck off. Okay. Let's climb the ladder. Oh. We'll kill you first. Ooh. A red dot sight. I don't have any guns for that. Sandbags? Why is it always fucking sandbags? I don't need that shit. Moldy orange juice. Sounds really appealing. Okay, let's get the canned chili and the granola bar and the canned beans and the apple juice box and not the moldy potato. Sweet, we just got loads of fucking food from that. Let's go into the meat place. I need to get a campfire. That's what I need to do. Oh shit! Ah, there's loads of you. Maybe that's what all the meat is secretly, zombies that come into the back of that shop. Bang. Bang. Oh, you just got fucked up. Potato chips. Nom nom nom. Roar. Oh, you. You there! Fuck off. Hey, an outfield. Oh god. Drop. Let's put this in there. And that. Okay. Canned cola. I thought that was going to be something. Instead it was corn. You, I'll kill you in a minute. When you start chasing me. How's that fitting on that shelf? Silly. Ah. See, why can't you get collateral damage on this? That'd be so cool. Dun 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 dun. Hey, a magnum! Let's pick that shit up. Go kill some motherfuckers with a magnum. Post office. Now what's going to be in the back of the post office then? What weird is going to be in the back of the post office? Wire. A Swift magazine on the counter. Cash. A generator. Sweet, I'll take that. A stick. And a can. Don't need a can. Generator's good though. I can put another generator downstairs, so then I won't feel so weird about putting stuff downstairs. You know what I mean. Bandana. What is that? That's a board. A metal shield, another one. That space is all I came for, and all I got was a metal shield. You fucking serious? The noise of the magnum fucking goes well far. I am diggity. Oh shit! You can tell it goes far, everyone's fucking coming for me now. They all heard the gunshot. Right, we need to get rid of that. And for they're all like cups that you can pick up. Okay. Three bullets. Alright, let's just fucking drive away. Do I see if there's any more food regenerated in here? No, there's not. Hey, it's turning daytime. go to the airfield. I feel like we're gonna acquire some military rations if we go to the airfield now. I haven't had some of those in ages, so I reckon we're gonna get some military rations. That's what I think. We shall see. Oh, if I don't crash into a fucking tree. Die, bitch. Oh. No. Stab you in the... Oh my fucking god. Jesus, how many did I just kill? Okay. Let's do that. What else we got? Oh, all that's full up, so... Well, we're going to be pretty maxed out in a minute, aren't we? Or soon, should I say. What have we got? Oh my god, there's loads of stuff here. We've got a forest helmet, a 6x zoom scope, a beret, a bandage, and army fatigues. I don't need any of that apart from the bandage. Vitamins. Oh, I got no space. Are you kidding me? Okay, right. Well, I guess I better eat and drink some shit then. Canned chili? No. Granola bar. Yeah. I can have the vitamins as well now, can't I? The fucking Colt, I don't need. Apple juice, I can drink. Don't need a rag. What else? Any more drink? I need another drink. Canned cola, but I don't really want to use it because it's decent. Right. You there! Over there! You die. What we got? A grenade? I'll take it. And a grip. Okay, right, 4. Can't put a grip on that. 5. I can put a grip, but I'd rather the bayonet, if I'm honest. We don't really need the grip, do we? I mean, I suppose we can have it now, and if we don't find anything else, we can take it back. I'm happy about that frag grenade, though. That's going to be fun. I thought it was turning daytime just a minute ago. Oh shit, where the fuck are you going? You see, that's fucking weird. The AI of these zombies is fucked up. They don't even go for you half the time, they just walk around you. Completely fuck you up. No way! I'll take it. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. I'm glad I came here. And now I can hold more shit. I can't hold as much weight, but I can hold more items. That's well good. I'm happy about that. Finally got my rucksack. I was mentioning it earlier, actually, wasn't I? Okay, now all we need is the military rations that I said about, and then we can go. And we can go home. Home. Canteen, don't need. PDW magazine, I'll take one of those. Thank you very much. I could have used a canteen actually. Could have drunk its contents. Oh well. Oh my fucking grenade. I best not throw that by accident. Actually, you know what? Just to be safe, I'm gonna put it in the bottom of my rucksack. God knows I'll fucking get it out and throw it by accident or some shit like that. Oops. Accidentally launched a grenade. You die. side. Oh my god, that was fucking close. I almost broke my legs. Oh. Oh fuck. See, look, he's fucking walking like in a weird direction. Pickaxe, Swift magazine, nothing there. What we got here? A pick. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'll take it. Oh my god. So we can get the grip on there. And point circle sight. See, now we need to go back up and get the fucking red dot sight, don't we? All the way over here. I should have picked it up, really. With all the space that I got now, I could have just thrown it away at a later date, couldn't I? Oh well. Let's do it. Red dot sight. That's better. Do I still have the other sight? Because I don't need it. Still got the Alice pack. Yeah, I do. Get out. I don't need you anymore. I'm so happy. I can't believe I just found that gun though. Have I got an Uzi? Back at base. I'm not sure if I do. I think I do. Jesus, the amount of sandbags that I could have picked up. That's unreal. Right, go home, check if I got an Uzi, and then I'll end it. Drive, man. How do I put my lights on? Oh, definitely not by crashing into a tree. Oh shit! No! Fucking come back! How do I... the right way? I don't even know. Yeah, I am. How the fuck do I put my lights on? You would think it would be simple. Oh, it's right click. How do you do the horn? Nah, it's all to do with the mouse. I was pressing buttons and shit. Oh dear. See if we can do some off-roading in this car without it completely spazzing out like last time. Hey, it made it. These lights on these cars are fucking shit, aren't they? They light up the car more than anything. There is a way into the house, right, without fucking doing that little door glitch thing, isn't there? I do hope so. Running over zombies. Hey look, I can see my house from here! There you are. Oh, shit! Oops. Well. That's my bad. Aha. Yeah, that's how I get in my house. Moldy potato. Protruder. I do have an Uzi. I don't think I did. Alice pack can get in there. NATO magazine can get in there. Frag grenade can get in there. Bayonet, get in there. Metal shields, get in there. Chainsaw. Get in there. Food was at the end, wasn't it? Is that where I put food? And stuff. Yeah, buddy. There's more stuff down there, isn't there? This is quite strange. Bandage, PDW magazine. Put another generator down here. In there somewhere, maybe? No. In there? No. We go in here. Maybe if I do this. Wait. If I crouch in here. You go behind that? No. There. Good enough. Okay, right. Well, yeah, I think I'm going to end this one here, guys. So, leave a like and a comment if you enjoyed, and subscribe for more. This is Epic Vanilla, aka Max, signing out. Take care, guys. Force.